switched on. I'm back at work. We've just had a big thundery downpour. Easing off now. Surprisingly, I'm not going to go walking around the yard at the moment. I'm looking for the yard guys. I'm sure they will appear. I've had a haircut. It's later in the afternoon. We have some big peals of thunder. Just saw a flash. Here comes the wind, and I can hear rain. Shade cells, and it's pissing down out there. It's hailing now. Water pouring off the roof again. Well, you wouldn't believe I cleaned the gutters out. Saturday morning, not really getting much of a break weather wise, so forecast today is easterly 30 gusting 40 with showers, so maybe tomorrow it might be down a little bit. I do believe it's an onshore day. So I think we'll leave the shade sails down. Well, we've been having a few showers through, nothing major, but it's pretty rough out there. I can hear the wind whistling through the rigging. It's about 1 o'clock now. Oh, it's 3:30, our tide's turned, so waves are a bit higher, wind's about the same, reasonably sheltered from the wind in, at home, and the boat's just at the edge of it. It's Sunday and I think it's Groundhog Day, so maybe not quite as windy as yesterday, but forecast the same. I'm not supposed to get much in the way of showers, but yeah, certainly not going to go anywhere in the boat. Be the first weekend I haven't gone anywhere for ages. Finished tidying everything up in here, but a couple of things I'm looking for. That's what I'm looking for. Can I find you found the power cord for that? This is the old autopilot of Travelling Light. Here we have the alternators off the new engines. The current alternators, the reconditioned old ones, changed to external regulation, telepilot RAM, another one, and a reconditioned masthead tactic unit. Well, not much to show, but I've been busy tidying up the bulk collection. Here's all the stainless steel ones. So, it's Sunday evening and I think we can say nothing's changed. So thunderstorms all week, strong easterlies all weekend, and we still had some showers today, but not as many as yesterday. Oh well, there's always next weekend.